just came from freaking Wingstop. You guys can see back there. Bro, we got...
Bro.
Yo, his stomach is on fire.
Bro, my phone. What the fuck?
Anyways, we got Wingstop, guys. I got the chicken sandwich, bro. Finally, we're gonna... Finally, we're gonna try the freaking chicken sandwich, you feel me? I got some wings, too, just because I was hungry, yeah.
And I'm going to sandwich, and I'm about to go to Dick.
And I'm about to do some 99 damage.
Ooh, damage.
Sandwich. Damn, bitch.
$7 in this biatch. Oh, what's crack?
Bro, stop stealing my food. Why isn't the flash on?
You better get out the way.
Yo, we got the food right here.
Down.
You better get out the way. It's right, Black History Month, not the month for gays.
Oh. Oh, I actually just wanted to grab a fork.
Oh, I'm gonna have to edit that out. Yo! Oh. All right, guys, it's time to eat. Okay, we're getting ready. Wait, let me look at this. Wait, are these boneless?
Thank God you got boneless wings.
Okay, whatever. I got these garlic parmesan. Hey, bro, let's look at this chicken.
Eat the merch.
Bro, get that out of here, bro.
So grabbing the merch here, guys, because Jordan came over, so we decided to wear our shirts.
Anyways, guys, let's look at this chicken. Bro, this looks honestly kind of fire.
Looks so dry.
It's lemon pepper, bro. You want it to be dripping with water?
Mm-hmm.
That's how I left you last time.
I need you to move.
I need a napkin.
Dry and 16K.
Food. These fries are way better than last time, bro. Last time, they were so soggy.
I got, mango habanero, garlic parmesan, and Carolina Reaper.
Mmm. Is that actually?
Oh. How do you open this?
Carolina Reaper. That's not Carolina Reaper, dude. Is that the new flavor?
Can you please open this?
Just don't text. You said I'm breaking up with you.
Oh,
they're the same word. All right, guys.
All right, let's try these chicken wings first. I never tried the garlic parmesan. All right, let's try one without the ranch.
We should dip those ranch.
We both from the Bronx, so I know that you're dirty.
We should dip those seeds in some ranch, like in the video.
Next, I've never seen you drink water today, boy.
I was drinking water, too.
Yo, what the fuck did the deep fry part, though?
Say cheers to your peers.
Oh.
I'm here.
These are kind of fire.
Oh, I should have got some.
This is my 7th time drinking this empty drink.
Like damn, she in her mood. Like damn, she in her mood.
Mmm.
Try some.
No. We're gonna try it once raw.
Can't even see my eyes.
Yeah, let's get a little bit of pickle in there too. Lemon pepper.
He's gonna try it. Oh my god. Oh crap.
It's hot. Let's dip it in the ranch.
Is it pasta or sauce?
You had to give the loudest slurp of your life there, didn't you? Damn, you're gonna eat the whole sandwich before you give a review.
You're fat. Cover my face, this is not your place.
We need to hear the review.
Let's hear it.
It's trash.
Actually?
I'm just kidding.
Oh.
Low key, it's good, but I think this is the wrong flavor for the chicken sandwich. I just wanted to try it.
I think lemon pepper was a bad choice.
If you want to try it, give it to me.
I'll try it. Next time, I'll get the barbecue. I just didn't want to be basic, you know what I mean? But lemon pepper is still fire, guys, but better in the wings. Anyways, let's rate these crappy fries. I keep dripping everywhere.
We got salt. You want some salt?
No. No, bro. Alright, time to watch TV.
We're good.
Alright, yes, guys, we're getting ready to film our freaking movie right now, guys. What is the movie called again?
Baby Destroyers.
No, it's called, I'm trying to come up with a phrase of baby and basketball.
It's called Broken Child.
Babesketball.
No, we're still working on the name, guys. Here's a little sneak peek of what happened.